Oh.
Is compared to the other countries. And satisfaction or solution is text by voting, and that's how the need can be solved. So.
Yes, and the visualization is when the Hitler picture is on the screen, because then people can see what could happen. And the action is the last sentence or the last thing on the screen, which said, vote the 6th of November. The form of appeals we have used was mostly logos, where we appealed to the common sense that they should vote. And when we said, do you care about poverty, because of course people have to care about poverty. Yes, and then we have used ethos, because we named our sources in our presentation, and we had graphs and numbers which said that what we said was the right thing. And then for somebody, this could be an emotional subject, and they could think that everybody is meant to vote. So here it could also have been used a little bit of pathos.
Yeah, and I'll just quickly tell you a little bit about the music we have used in our video. The three songs that we have used aren't just some songs that we have picked randomly. For example, in the first song we sing, "Trouble is that you don't care," and that fits perfectly with our need, that too many don't care and they don't want to vote. So therefore we thought it was a very relevant song for our video. Also in the part where the students ask what would happen if they don't vote, Beethoven's 5th symphony, also known as the Symphony of Fate, starts playing. That song is, you know, kind of scary and somber, so when you hear it you know that something bad is definitely going to happen if you don't vote. So when you hear it, you get a little bit scared and a little bit frightened, but then all of a sudden a Nickelback song starts playing, and that song is way more happy, and it kind of creates a sense of community. So when you hear it, you become glad again, and you know that everything will just be good and wonderful as long as we stand together and as long as we vote.
Thank you.